this way, dummy.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess.
Of course, there's a million and one reasons why this little film took so long to make, but the major one is this. As brilliant as they are on their skateboards, they're fucking idiots off them. Reality bites. Forget your extreme games, your silly skate park rules, the stupid looking safety equipment, because this video has nothing at all to do with any of that. Enjoy or die. This is Mark Appleyard. He's excellent. He really is, right? He's got kudos and all of that. But he don't know quite what to do with his hands, and there's something iffy going on around here. You know what I mean? I can see this one rocking in Kansas.
Which one's bigger?
Sucker love is heaven sent you. Pucker up our passion spent. My heart's its heart, your body's rent. My body's broken, yours is bent. Carve your name into my arm. Instead of stressed, I lie here charmed. Cause there's nothing. Selfish, I'm unkind. Sucker love, I always find.
Jeff, let's fucking get out of here. I fell because of Fred's gay outfit.
Hey, they're biting your style, man. Yes. That's fucking fantastic.
Ali Bouyada. He's punkin, he's Arabic, and he's Swede. There's a delicious combination, eh? He's brilliant on a skateboard, and he's a complete plonk off one. Lay off the punk gear, my mate, you know. Ali, get it right. You know, you look like a girl on your skateboard when you wear that stuff.
And now, introducing, from Sweden, the high wire artiste extraordinaire.
My Hess is out.
I'm through with illusions, disillusions, and I'll up with a step to the edge. But I've been walking for miles, it was a very temporary waste of time. If there's really such a thing as a waste of time, can I let myself be restrained? Let perceptions be such horror. Kill confusion by killing options.
Killing options, burn the bridges to stay warm. Can't let myself be saved.
And I had a hard day at the office.
Alex Chalmers, here you go, he's another one of these King of the Concrete Park chaps. Might be turning pro, he might actually even be a pro.
How many of those a day?
At least 6, maybe 12.
Bastion!
Sally Banzi, he's 15, he's originally from the Congo, but he's passing himself off as French at the moment. He's already European champion and world champion, and apparently maybe as good as one Tom Penny, according to this list here, what I have in front of me. But how the fuck should I know? I know nothing. Like you, you young dumb fucks, watching this.
To accept charges, press 5 now. Thank you for using FBI.
Yeah, what's up? Woods, man. We've been on this black tape, you know what I'm saying? But I'm fucked up, got locked and knocked up, you know what I'm saying?
Jeff Rowley, young chap from Liverpool, England, scouser on a skateboard. He's a vegan and he likes little furry animals. Likes his pussy. And apparently he's as hard as nails, but I don't give a fuck because I just fluffed it.
Oh, that felt fucking tasty. I'd like to do it again. You ready?
Yeah. Ready for it? All right. I think he wants more.
Bye.
pathetic, small, feeble amount of blood on the scene. I hate cameras.
Can't pronounce his name! Rune Glifberg, he's from Copenhagen, Denmark. And he's apparently the ramp champ. But who cares about that? Because we're all on to street skating, ain't we?
Antichrist, I am an anarchist, and amongst other things,
Did Tom Penny disappear? Did he quit or is he dead? No, he's hiding in France and it took the likes of me to tell ya. You know nothings.
Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm looking at my notes here and I'm surprised that Arto Sari, he almost died twice while making this film for you ingrates out there. And I suppose that includes me too. I reckon the point is, do you believe that? I don't.
Let's go skate, man. All right. Oh, man, you're going, man. takes a cigarette, puts it in your mouth. You pull on your finger, then another finger, then a cigarette. The water wall is calling, it lingers, then you forget. Oh, 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 you're a rock and roll suicide. You're too old to lose it, too young to choose it. And the clock waits so patiently on your song. You walk past the cafe, which you don't eat when you've lived too long. Oh no, 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 you're a rock and roll suicide. Ship break for snarling as you stumble across the road. But the day breaks instead, so you hurry home. Don't let the sun blast your shadow. Don't let the milk float rob your mind. They're so natural, religiously unkind. Oh no, love, you're not alone. You're watching yourself, but you're too unfair.
No con, no connivance, no contrivance. Plain, clear, simple talent. Extreme Games, kiss my ass.
Sorry! 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 Sorry!
Sorry now, whose heart is aching for breaking each bond, who's sad and blue, who's crying too. I tried to warn you, son. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they are.
He's from Denmark, Copenhagen. No, he's not. He's from Copenhagen, Denmark. Can I start again? Thank you.
Shiny, shiny.